I have the great honor and privilege of bringing up a beautiful lady. I've known her since 2004. And we were just reminiscing about this last night on how much she has changed and I have changed. I would never have taken stage ever. My first time of ever taking the stage was like in 2008. And I was terrified, I was sweating, I had to go off stage and go put more deodorant on. It was terrible. And I remember when she started taking stage, she would almost hyperventilate. Hope you don't mind me telling this story. And she couldn't go on stage without sunglasses on because it was that shield to hide behind. She has blossomed into the most amazing leader. But one thing is for sure is no matter how amazing of a leader she is or how confident she is, her heart is still the same. She loves deeply. Her children adore her. She has 3 grown sons. She has a granddaughter that cries if she has to hang up with her on the phone. I mean, this woman is an amazing leader and obviously such a dear, valued Isagenix family member. So help me welcome to the stage 8-star Golden Circle, 11-star Crystal Executive, Joni Brewer.
I love that song. I will always love that song. I know I'm kind of a redneck hick and all that fun stuff, but if you really listen to those words, they're very powerful. And I know that you guys have spent a lot of time here today, and I want to try to make the words for you, I want them to land on you. I want you to hear them. I want them to land on your head. I want them to land on your heart. And I want you to feel how you can use this in your business. Because I don't think that you'd be here all day unless you are absolutely here for somebody else that you love, you know, and just being loving, or you really want something to change in your life. And whether it be the products or the business, they will end up marrying because they are the same. And so I'm gonna tell you a little quick little journey about myself, because the time factor we have right now is just a few minutes to teach you about belief, and I feel that's very important. But for those of you who don't know my journey with Isagenix, I'll keep it very brief. I've been with the company since 2004. I said no to my girlfriend for 2 years because it was network marketing and I didn't think I wanted to do that, and I was tired of her calling me fat because I already knew that I was, and that's how I looked at the cleanse. And she told me I wasn't going to eat for 2 days, and I thought, well, can't do that, because bottom line is my whole life had been dieting or cheating, and if I couldn't make a good choice for a day, what made her think I would not eat for two? And so, but those are the realities of my journey. And so I want you to know that you have to remember where people are at. We become very passionate. We come here, we learn from Dr. Colgan, we hear these great things. We just think everybody's going to feel like we do, and they're not there yet. And so just be respectful of that. And remember, I said no for 21 months, but then when I said yes, I dove in. So when somebody tells you no, don't get all wigged out. And I mean, you know, you have great high hopes for them that they're gonna come in and build with you, but they might. So just keep loving them. So that would be my ticket for you. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna talk about today. I'm gonna talk about belief. I'm going to talk about what is it? People talk about belief as if we have to learn something because this stuff isn't real. It's not what it is. Belief is knowledge. Belief is your understanding. Belief is your joy. It's your excitement. It's all of those things kind of tied up in one. But what does it look like? It looks like posture. That confidence will give you the posture to have quiet strength. I call it quiet strength. I had a great leader tell me once, never let yourself get to a 2 or a 10. She says, just keep yourself 6, 7, 8. Because when you get emotionally at a 2, you're low. When you're at 10, I call it kind of obnoxious, but it's good, it's fun. But if you keep yourself a 6, 7, 8, you're really grounding and you're approachable by others in your business to come to you. To come to you to ask you questions, to ask for that confidence. And I think our job is about giving others that belief. And so they can feel confident to take that next step in their business. And so that's what I think my job is, what I've always thought my job is. But these are the 5 areas that I would like you to write down. Oops, I didn't have anything on it, okay. Oh, my son helped me with these, so he made them kind of better than I would. So, product. I'm going to give you 5 areas that I personally believe they are taught in the industry, profession, network marketing. They are taught as the 5 areas for you to be solid. And they need to be solid, and they need, that's why when you go to an event such as this, you go to an Isagenix University, you go to an Isagenix New Year kickoff, you go to an Isagenix celebration, this is how our industry flows. This is not an option, it's how we build our business. If you walk into the business today and you're looking at replacing, you want your products paid for, I don't think any of the millionaires in this room today thought than the beginning that that would happen for them. I mean, I don't believe they did. I didn't, I certainly didn't. My girlfriend was making $5,000 a month. She'd been a hairdresser for 31 years. She couldn't sell shampoo. And I thought, how in the world is she doing that? And we needed that. I come from a small town called Shelton, Washington. My husband worked at the sawmill for 30 years. And we were living a paycheck to paycheck, an overextended, stretched out life. I felt very bad for him. We went to high school together. He gave 30 years of his life for me and the boys. And I worked part-time throughout all of that. But I would like you to understand that people are living that right now, today. This is what's happening in their life. And so for some, network marketing might not be perfect, but it's a better way. It is so much of a better way. Example, take point. I was in a bank yesterday, and I'm working with this woman, and she's been in banking for 34 years. She's 50, okay, I'm 56, she's 55. And I said, why don't you retire? Been there for 34 years. She couldn't, because how they had their thing set up was that she had to work so many years to get so many points to pay her health insurance. And you know what? They just changed it. Anybody not retiring this year loses all those points. So I'm telling you, people are living in those things every day. So it's happening. I wanted to give back to my husband at 49. He was grading export lumber in the mill, and 10-hour days, and they put colored goggles on, and he had to lift up. Because after so many hours, it'd make him sick. So he put it up on his head, and the foreman walked by and says, get your glasses down, Brewer, or we're writing you up. He's 49 years old, and they talk to him like that. That was gut-wrenching for me. And I don't know if I said it quietly to myself, you know, or whatever, but I had a driving force to make this better. And because it just made common sense to me. So that will be the thing that I will encourage you to lean on, is your own common sense. You all have it, so don't forget it. Okay, so with our posture and with our quiet strength, we move on to get ourselves grounded in these areas. I'm going to click them all on just so that even though it looks cool. Do, 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 do. Okay, write those down, please, if you're taking notes. In those areas, they've given forms that have at trainings, but it's very true. Gauge yourself a 1 or a 10. I was making significant income before I could really be a 10 on all of them. It took me a while, but I didn't start building my business until I was a 10. So that 1 to 10 is going to be crucial and critical for your journey with your business, because it will all get different. I mean, it's a process of growth. And those are the things that I hope that you can realize and treat this like a real business. The product. How many people in this room have had a great product experience? Raise your hands, be honest, be tall, and people who are guests or new, keep your hands up. If people are honest or young and new in the business, take a look around. I mean, that should be what the company says is a clue. Now I'd like people to raise their hand. Has anyone got a paid check from Isagenix that have used the products? Again, take a look. In this town, we have 3 people that are in the Millionaire Club. We also have 4 emerging that are happening. We have incredible support, incredible leadership. I am proud of every single one of them. And so those are things that you have the opportunity to be a part of. Okay, so with the product, you'd get your own story. Go get it. If you started product a year or two ago and you're back on product now, rock out a 9-day. Your story is, my story is. I lost 11.25 pounds in 9 days and it gave me hope. That's based on my basic story. If I'm working with somebody and I go a little further, I followed it to the letter for 3 months. I lost 60 pounds. I lost 86 pounds in 6.5 months. I worked really hard to learn how to maintain because my whole life, my entire life, had been dieting or cheating. I didn't know what maintenance was. And so for one time in our life, I had product that I could depend on to support me. And so that's where the story goes. You don't have to tell all of that in the initial, but do your 9-day strong. I lost 11.25 pounds in 9 days and it gave me hope. Rock out your 9-day, follow it to the letter. Do not be wishy-washy. That is not strong and it's not magnetic for somebody. Meaning, know what you're doing. You know, and I jumped on somebody today, sweet girl. I think it was 15 or in 20, and I said, mm-mm. I lost 15 pounds and 20 inches in 30 days. Awesome. You know what I mean? So you just need to know that posture. It's all it is. It's just really good posture. And that posture comes from your belief that you know. If you're talking to you and you get her on product and she does her product good, like because you're a good coach, she's going to have a beautiful story. And that beautiful story, she'll never forget. And that's what gave me belief in the beginning. I'm a mill worker's wife, lived in a small town, had 100 plus pounds to lose. We had not had financial success, but I had to go out there with belief because I knew people would poke a little bit, you know, well, she's not thin, okay. And she never had financial success, why don't you listen to her? I had to find out why I was doing the business. And for me, the product was so awesome. It was absolutely fabulous. But I truly believe that financial stress is just as damaging as physical stress. And I believe that from the get-go. So I had to have belief in these 5 areas. I had to be solid, belief, and grounded before I could go forward. You don't need to know everything about the product. You need to have a few key bullet statements that you like. And you're going to get those through the events that you continue to go to. So product is having your story, and it's learning some key elements. You learned some key elements about some products to this weekend, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. Keep a few that really resonate with you and lock them to that product, and you'll know them forever. Company, neat things about our company. I guess I had some product slides coming. Oops, I pushed the wrong one. Did I ruin it? No, okay. So the products. 3 things that we have, it just so happens it touches 145 billion dollar market. You know, they touch those. I call these our daily fix. You know, everybody's got a little joint pain, little this, little that. So those are our daily fix, our need products, our supported products. Be proud of this. This is all when I talk about the company, I talk about the fact that we go above and beyond. No compromise products. A few key things that you lock into, and that's it. Because I'm not a doctor or a formulator, but I've had product success and I love it. Did everybody remember where they get this? Where do they get this? You already know. But do you guys remember?
Isagenix Health.
Okay, I want, because it's really important. This is a big deal. It's a way big deal, and it costs the company a lot of money. So remember, it's a big deal. Real people, real results. Got everybody in the room told me, raise their hand about good product experience. The right company. Never downgrade somebody else's company to pick them apart to think that they would come to yours. Just highlight what you have. Highlight the wonderful things that we have with Isagenix. That's all. Some people like to do that. Don't do the tit for tat. You know, just don't do it. Don't get involved. It's not necessary. I know that all of those things that they say on this slide that you can get anywhere is going to be something that you can grab a couple of them and hang on to. Look at that growth. Who wouldn't want to be with a company like that? You know, and the other slides that went with this, but we had, you know, John covering compensation and all of these products, and Cindy covered a lot of things, and I'll have a couple of duplicate of your slides. But the growth with Isagenix is phenomenal. But then, okay, what do? We get grounded, we come back to common sense. If you have a product that works, that's visual, that's emotional, that's needed, that's consumable, possibility of a business opportunity that is for you. So those are the things you want to hang on. USA, 62% growth. Canada, 19. Asia Pacific, 19. But you know what Jim Coover said at Celebration? There have been five companies that have, in our profession of network marketing, that have gone on to do $300 million a year in sales. Only five. And continue to be very dominant in their own domestic market. Out of all the companies that have come and gone in network marketing. And Matt, is about 2,000 companies start up every year. Most of them fail. And some are designed to fail. Some people are very smart. I mean, in a not a positive way. And so, but five companies, be proud of that. Isagenix, one of those, and they've only been around for 11 years. Okay, so here's the other thing that you want to be confident on. You want to be confident on your product. You want to be confident on your company that you've chosen. And you want to be confident on the industry of network marketing. If I would be given a chance to start all over again, I would choose network marketing. You know, he's done well. And he lives, you know, up in Seattle too, you know, so. But why network marketing facts? This was covered last night too. Oh, this is awesome, okay. Worldwide sales of over $167 billion. And I love the one, and all you men, just take note that you're with a really good wife or a good girlfriend, and just be really happy, and you're going to be her great partner in this business. But 82% of the women who make a six-figure income do it through direct sales and network marketing. That's powerful. And what about some of you women who have a job right now? Have you ever thought of yourself as a six-figure girl? I love that thought. That thought took me to a six figures. I wanted to be a six figure girl. I loved it. So those are the fun things that you can just kind of hang on. And so I just like that. These are our trends that are emerging now. We have systems for each one of those. You know, I'm sure there was some design in that by our company management. This is another one. This was brought up last night. How big do you think the NFL is when you're, you know, are, how many people are from the Seattle area or over there or have been over there for a game or heard how obnoxiously loud we are, you know? It's only 9.5 billion. You know, music was 16.5 and network marketing 167 billion. But what I really like in the fine print is they paid out $65 billion in 2012 to distributors. Do you know that our company, oh, I think this is on another slide in a sec. There's that one again. I like that slide. Okay, the wellness revolution. I don't know when he wrote this book, but I believe I read it in 1998. And I knew that they talked about 10 million new millionaires by the year 2016. And to think that it actually happened for us is mind-blowing, totally mind-blowing. And so, leaders are readers. You hear lots of good books to read. Don't just read two chapters and don't finish the book. Commit to yourself to reading that and get a couple golden nuggets out of it. That's what I like to do. I get a couple nuggets out of it. I read that one by, I can't remember who his name was, who was it? You know, the one, a quote I gave by Dale Carnegie. Remember Dale Carnegie? When our company had 43 millionaires, I read this in a book where somebody asked Dale Carnegie how he had 43 millionaires working for him. And he said they weren't millionaires when they first came to work for him. And the reporter just pushed a little further and he says, well, how did they become worth $1 million? And he says, people were a lot like mining for gold. You had to remove a lot of dirt. And I kind of giggled, you know, because I was working with this wonderful team in Spokane, and it made me giggle. But the thing was, he says, but if you're looking for the gold, you'll find it. And that's how I really believe that we want to do with our people. If you're looking at them and giving them your strength, that they absolutely know if we work together, you can create something with what we have here with Isagenix. This company's not on trial. These products aren't on trial. Every single thing is here. And so you got to look for the gold. But once you see it, once you see it in an action or something that they do, don't just keep it here. You tell them what you see. You let them know that you rock, that you can do this. You let them see their strength. But don't be afraid to teach them something that you see that maybe not be so great, you know? But you do it in a really loving way. You know, I'm sure that I was probably not the easiest teacher here. Okay, so I'm ready. This was put in, and this is in your this is in a website I will give you. But if you want to show somebody about why we rock, this is a great little 4-minute clip. We'll be right back. That video is put in place in a website that Carol Taylor has put together called allinonebusiness.net. That is for you. It is support for you. And there are wonderful support sites we have by wonderful leaders. In a coaching advice I would give to you, you are a leader if people are following you. And if you have a leader that you have in your organization, that you have your enrolling person, you know, any of those things, look to them. You do not need to jump right in with your own national call and doing all those things. I want you to get to $5,000 to $10,000 a month before you even do that or even think of that. Your job is to bring people awareness of what we have, to help them be successful in their own journey with consuming the product, to get their own story, helping them to learn how to verbalize that story without vomiting on everybody. You know, I mean, that kind of verbal vomit. And, you know, those are the things that I want you to feel is your responsibility. Your responsibility is to take care of yourself. And how do you take care of yourself is by, you know, helping others. The thing we learned about an airplane, an oxygen mask comes on. You put it on yourself so you can be strong enough to take care of others. And so those are the things that is your responsibility, is gaining that knowledge through every event you can get yourself to. This is the last one. Oh no, did I skip compensation?
No.
I did skip it. I just have oh, where did it go? No, she's not yet. She's at the very end. Oh, am I at the end? Is that what I'm doing? Okay. Quickly, got it. The compensation, I had a cute little slide that says, you plus two. It's about, and the verbiage I use is, when you bring someone in and you help them find their two, they're getting their product for half off. If they brought their friends, we want to help their friends get their product for half off too. So it's just going down one more level and doing that simplicity of that, finding who they know that would love to help support them. And this is yourself. It's a big key in this business. You will grow even if you fight it, even if you resist it, all of that. And I did for many years. I think 2011 I got the award for the personal growth, you know, because I hated it. But we did it. So always grow. What you give is what you get. You are the common link. Stay grounded and use common sense.